Shun. Thank you. Thank you. A real piece of action, you know that, right?
You'd say, what's that, right?
No. I just said it. You know you?
That's like me.
You know you?
Can a man ever truly know himself?
I got a chime in here, guys.
That is, after all,
right now,
as you say.
However, so much as insane, as much as such, our professor not to like you.
That's chiming.
I think he said it.
So just there,
as opposed to.
I think he said it there.
That is what I said.
As opposed to.
Raven hands off of me.
You saying what's that right now?
Right now.
That's like me.
That is?
You say it's right now. All right, that's what it is.
Can a man ever truly know himself?
You? No,
you?
After all, I just said it. You know.
You?
As he said. For you to bury a clandestine closet!
to me.
That would be digital.
The object of my imagining may only be viewed through my own eyes, as is the apex of the tree to the sun. Listen, so is to the subject substance of the object to extend this it or immensely turns its nativity.
Are they true? At last, they're entrapped in dome. To dirt the witch's locks, yet cannot be opened for its adjournedness. Contrary to my erstful position on the matter, I shall not reciprocate by recounting a deception of my own. Good day to you, Digita.
To live is, in essence, to draw a card from the deck of untold talents. Each and every card is one of the weeks from the year. So like if you divided the cards in half, you'd be getting these weird time divisions into sevens, something. And well, if you think to yourself, well, everything to do with that old younging we call time, it divides into six, for the most part. Well, it's gonna get messy. That's all that I'm saying.
I will tell you this, though, for something as much as it adds, like, if I was gonna be, like, saying something, I'd probably, like, extrapolate outwards. Know what I'm saying? Why would you content yourself with a microcosm of seminal abstractions divvied between intrepid digits when you could dare to expound a more reckless nebulous, nebula of opaque and pontificatory limbs showing all directions and vectors. Truly untold.
To live is, in essence, to go out on a limb, as they say. Choose your cards wisely and be prepared to burn a card so that the other cards might learn to fear your despondent abandon and deft wielding of that nebulous force we call the fire of
life.
Draw from the deck.
Queen of Spades, foulest destiny.
For what would you take me, Digital? Your wretched digits have traded this deck, and I shall sit and read their wretched testament before you.
Like a sleeping horse, the deck cannot lie. And you to be spineless, Malone, but limbless too?
You mean dogs. And you have to let them talk, once they've been vetted, of course. And as for appendages...
You shall append no more, you. We shall hand the game to Digital, if he has feet left to stand on.
Toe the line, Malone. Such metaphorical shoehorning ill fits you.
Velcro.
Snap.
Rip, actually.
It's immaterial.
Quite the opposite. What is this wretched chasm before me?